Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to episode 4 of Resident Evil 7 playthrough. We're now on the run. Mia's loose. Jack's chasing us. I have very little ammo. Very little health. Trying to figure out how to get a shotgun out of a room that locks me in. Hey, I guess if you're playing this yourself and you get stuck in spots, you could watch these videos and consider it kind of a tutorial. Pick up a key, a couple keys, a couple secret areas. But other than that, hope you enjoy the video. Make sure you hit that like button and subscribe if you haven't already. And we'll get on with this. See you then. Maybe.
Heck of a thing, man. This sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. And this earth. As you can see, the family is only part of her gift. Which in a word means... you're fucked! Get ready for it! Builds this shit.
Thank you.
Where's my little Ethan? I'm an old man, son. You can't take on an old man? Stay right there.
Don't move!
It's over, boy. Don't be scared. There's my little boy. They say, once family, always family. It won't be long before I find you and kill you. You can't hide from me, boy.
Yeah.
I was gonna be a father.
Now she says he will be her father.
No. I will find him, and I will make him suffer.
Hey, you, my friend, will help me. Poor deputy. sorry.
Do me a favor and stay dead.